Someone dies in a line of duty right now. We're like the first line of defense.
They give us the best situation than we could ever possibly hope for.
Answer the Call is a way of letting us know we're not going to let your family down. Like, we are going to stand by them and we're going to take care of them.
There is an officer, there is a firefighter that has paid the ultimate sacrifice, and that they're willing to support that beyond words.
Ladies and gentlemen, the New York Mets would like to welcome to Citi Field the New York Police and Fire Widows and Children's Benefit Fund, also known as Answer the Call. We welcome all of their supporters and the families who have lost a loved one in the line of duty who are joining us here tonight. Answer the Call was founded over three decades ago by legendary New York Mets player Daniel Rusty Staub. Since its inception, Answer the Call has distributed over $160 million to the families of our fallen heroes. This year alone, they will help approximately 550 families and distribute over $4.6 million. The organization's board chairman, Steven Danhauser, and vice chairman, Larry Schloss, are here to present Amazon with the Spirit Award in recognition of Amazon's tremendous generosity to the families of our fallen heroes during the pandemic. They are joined by NYPD Commissioner Dermot Shea and PAPD Superintendent Edward Sentner. Accepting on behalf of Amazon are two special Amazon employees, Nicole Demby, Employee Relations Manager, and Connor Ginley, Software Engineer. Nicole is the daughter of fallen NYPD officer James N. Whittington, who made the ultimate sacrifice on October 30th, 1982. Connor is the son of fallen FDNY Lieutenant John F. Ginley, who made the ultimate sacrifice on September 11th, 2001.